Afyon province in southwest Turkey forms part of the Turquoise Coast on the Aegean Sea and has been voted as one of the best places in the world to go on holiday. Its natural beauty, unspoilt beaches and great climate also make it the perfect place if you're planning on getting married abroad. Just 4 short hours from the UK, the region boasts blue flag beaches, nature reserves, as well as boutique hotels, bustling nightlife and great restaurants. And over the next half hour, we'll be showing you around and meeting some of the people who could help you create your dream wedding. Welcome to Destination Weddings Turkey. The breathtaking natural beauty of Turkey is the perfect place to get married, but you'll need an expert to guide you through the formalities. Wedding planner Rhiannon Tahanja is on hand to make sure your day runs smoothly.
Getting married in Turkey couldn't be easier. From the moment they decide to get married, they send their details to me, I organise the paperwork, making sure it's ready for them to just go to Antalya, come back. Within 3 days they can then get married. Every whim can be organised. The colours, the flowers, music, the venue, we can sort all of that out for them before they arrive. I guarantee it will be better than they imagined and completely stress-free. Once the wedding ceremony has been organised, the couples then have a chance to enjoy all the other things that are available in this area. There are 3 different beaches that you can go to, boat trips, water sports, wine tasting, quad bike safaris, jeep safaris. The list is absolutely endless, and that's not even mentioning all the historical places that you can go and visit and gorges that you can go down. It's a stunning historical area. You couldn't fit it in one holiday, and you'll have to come back next year to renew your vows. If you want a beach wedding, which is always popular, there are 2 locations that we recommend. Kudrak Bay is one of our most popular. It's that bit quieter, it's more secluded. An alternative to Kudrak is Sugar Beach, which is actually on Ulladeniz Beach itself, overlooking the lagoon. And you can have lovely ceremonies there with a private area in the restaurant for a reception afterwards as well. Turkey doesn't only offer beach weddings, it can offer hilltop villages, garden weddings, ones with ancient ruins behind you. There's no end to the variety in a very small area. The nightlife here couldn't be more varied. You can go for a romantic meal on an island in the middle of Fethiye Harbour, or you can go to the centre of Hisarenu, where there are lots of clubs and bars that will take you through to the early hours. At the moment, I'm organising a wedding for Denise and Tony, who've decided they would like a blessing for their ceremony, but they wanted a more intimate ceremony for this one. They've had a big ceremony last week with the relatives and friends from the UK, and they've decided to go for a small, intimate blessing with one of our local priests. We always try to go the extra mile for our weddings. Nothing makes us happier than a groom and bride going away and their guests talking about the wedding and how wonderful it was. Weddings in Turkey allow you to have the wedding of your dreams without breaking the bank and also having the perfect weather, perfect venue and a holiday for you and any of your family and friends that decide to join you.
Denise's reception is taking place at the Grand Uchel Hotel near Ulladeniz Beach and the lagoon. This lively resort is a great location for couples and their guests to have a fantastic wedding and a memorable holiday.
Grand Uchel is set on mountain 600 meters above sea level. It is usually cooler than beach and down Fethiye and always breeze here. It is close to beach and 5 kilometers from the main town. We have 3 bars. One is terrace bar, one is pool bar, and the other one is aqua bar. We have 1 main pool, and also we do have pool in aqua park and children pool there with children facilities. Accommodation in the hotel is we have family room, standard room, and deluxe room. Deluxe room, up to 3 people can stay. And family room has 2 rooms, one for adult and children can stay. All the rooms got television, phone and hair dryer. From room and balcony, you can see a nice feature of mountain and nicely designed garden with flowers and almond tree and olive tree. You can sit by the pool, you can go to garden and relax and read your book or rest. Hotel is aqua park, one of the biggest in area. 6 slides, 1 wave slide, 1 space hole and 4 body slides. From 5 years old to 60 years old, enjoy it as far as I've seen. We recommend wedding parties to come here to have a great time, great wedding and a memorable party. And we will help them to enjoy every bit they're staying here. This is one of our honeymoon room, decorated by our maids. We like to make our couples special. We decorate honeymoon room with our garden flowers and we give them a fruit basket and a nice champagne with 2 glasses. Bride and grooms enjoy themselves here and they are so happy seeing their guests happy as well. Guests and couple have a normally good time. They enjoy and they thanks all my staff and myself. And some of them doesn't want to go back to England.
Tony and Denise's formal ceremony was an elaborate affair with many guests. They are now looking forward to a more intimate blessing in the relaxed surroundings of Kidrack Bay.
We decided to get married at the Grand Ucel because my niece got married here last year and it went fantastically well. It's a fabulous place to have a holiday. It's a fabulous venue to hold a marriage. The guests not only came to a good wedding, they've had a good holiday.
Rhianna sorted it all out for us. We gave her the numbers of how many people were coming over. She sorted all that out. She sorted all the transfers out for us. Don't worry about your flowers or your cake. Whatever flowers you choose in England, you come to Turkey, they've got your flowers for you.
She just organises everything. It's just a stress-free way
of getting married.
The legal side was very simple. All we did was put the band in the UK, bring the relevant paperwork over to Turkey, go to Antalya, register with the British consulate, sign a document, and that's it. Job done. Easy.
The ceremony was on the beach in Isle of Denares. When I arrived, there was red carpet. When I approached my husband, he was under an arch of flowers. The registrar was there waiting, family was there waiting, and it was fantastic. All what any girl could dream of, and more.
Highly recommended.
Very.
If you're looking for an authentic Turkish experience, you need look no further than the elegant Festival Restaurant.
Probably one of the oldest restaurants in the area. And because of that, we like to keep our restaurant as Turkish and traditional looking as possible, both in the menu and in the decoration, as you can see. Everyone always says when they come in here how wonderful it is. I think it's really nice for them to have a pocket of really Turkish, you know, decoration. People always like to see a bit of, you know, the real Turkey. We do a lot of kebabs, various stir fries and so on from all over Turkey. And often people like to have that as an option on their wedding menu. For weddings, we've done a number of smaller, more intimate events here. Obviously, the function room lends itself better to smaller groups of people. We don't just do receptions and parties. We can actually also do ceremonies as well. So in collaboration with Rhianna, we work with the client and we give them exactly what they want. It's really rewarding to see how much people actually enjoy themselves, because I think having weddings abroad actually takes that stress factor out for people, because at the end of the day, someone else is organising it for you. Turkey's a fantastic choice for a wedding location. There's so much to do here. You could take a week to get married, a week to have a honeymoon, and a week with your family and have a fantastic holiday.
Just a short journey from Alu Deniz, the city of Fethiye stands on the ruins of Telmasos, the land of lights, which dates back to the 5th century BC. Fethiye is known for its great historical sites and natural beauty, as well as outstanding restaurants and nightlife. You can take a look around the ancient ruins, or relax and enjoy a romantic meal. This vibrant town is also a great place to charter a boat from to explore the coast and its secluded beaches. It's a peaceful way to relax and drift away from it all, or a truly extraordinary place to hold your wedding ceremony.
It's possible to explore the turquoise coast of this part of Turkey in different ways. If you want to take a more traditional route, the gulet boats can be hired for either a wedding ceremony or a private boat trip for you and your wedding party. It's absolutely magical to have a ceremony on top of the boat with the islands of Fethiye Bay behind you, the sun setting on your vows as your guests enjoy the scenery with you and celebrate your special day. If you want to really splash the boat out and go for the ultimate experience, we have a catamaran which can be hired for anything from one day to a week. The catamaran is like a hotel on water. It's luxurious. You have a skipper and crew waiting on you throughout your stay. You can go to anywhere you wish without any disturbance. It's ideal for the honeymoon couple once they've taken their vows to sail away, leaving their guests to enjoy themselves, and they have a bit of peace and quiet out on the sea.
Coming up, beautiful scenery, sensational venues, wedding food and flowers. Everything you'll need to plan your dream wedding. To Destination Weddings Turkey, where we're showing you some of the most romantic places to get married, and following Rhiannon from Dream Events and Weddings as she puts the finishing touches to Tony and Denise's blessing on the beach. Turkey offers the most diverse mix of venues to any couple looking to get married abroad, from beaches like Kidrak and the spectacular Ulu Denise Lagoon, to boats and everything in between. It's even possible to have your ceremony overlooking the ruins of Kayakoy Village, a truly unique and atmospheric location. Now preserved as a monument to peace, this hillside town was deserted during the population exchange between Greece and Turkey in 1923. Some of the buildings are still intact, including two beautiful churches with mosaics and frescoes.
There is a small plateau outside a chapel in Kayakoy that you can have your wedding ceremony. It is a bit of a hike, so a lot of people choose to have their photographs there instead and have a wedding down at Güney's Garden.
Set in lush tropical grounds overlooking Kayakoy, Güney's Garden is a tranquil haven for an intimate ceremony or quiet honeymoon.
We built Güney's Garden as a place that we would like to come on holiday. Everything is within the complex, it's safe, but you are still within easy access of all of the facilities that the resorts have to offer. A lot of our guests enjoy the fact that they can go out, dip into those different resorts, the restaurants, the clubs, the beach, the water sports, the paragliding, everything that's available here, but can retreat back here and into sort of the peace and tranquility. We can sleep up to 30 guests here, and the accommodation is self-catering. Although the restaurant is on site for people to use as they wish, the villas are stone-built and have the most fantastic terraces which look over the old village and our gardens and pool. And the master suites on the top floor are perfect for honeymoon couples, quiet and private and secluded and calm. Rhiannon Dream Events and Weddings and us, we work very closely together. Rhiannon is incredibly organised and leaves very little to chance, and the feedback that we get following the weddings is exceptional. What works really well here is to embrace the culture of the area, take on the Turkish theme for a wedding, enjoy the local specialities for food and wines that we produce here. We specialise in intimate boutique weddings. We put together everything for the guests, from their flowers through to place cards and orders of service. We work with the guests on their vows. The ceremonies usually take place in the garden, surrounded by the flowers and on the grass. The bride walks around the pool and down the aisle to live music usually. The idea that you can fly your family to the sunshine, get married in the garden, enjoy a week with your family and friends, and then enjoy the place as part of a holiday is incredibly attractive to a lot of people. We are so lucky to be in this beautiful valley. It's the characters that you meet, the people that we work with, the beautiful air, breeze, the environment that we have here is special. It's infectious and people love staying here.
Today, Rhiannon is finalising the details for Tony and Denise's beachside ceremony. It's up to her to ensure everything runs to plan and that the bride and groom have a memorable day.
I have an excellent relationship with our suppliers. I've known them for many years and can trust their work. We also can take the bride down to see them and speak to them, just to make sure that nothing goes to chance and everything is just the way they wish it to be. Whether that be flowers, colours, rings, everything can be catered for in this area.
Just along the coast, in Gunluklu, is the Bay Beach Club, a boutique hotel set amongst sweet gum trees and its own private sandy beach. This idyllic resort is the perfect place for a relaxed and romantic ceremony.
Gunluklu and Bay Beach Club are set in a bay just outside Fethiye. It's completely private to the hotel and the guests and residents. It has a glass terrace which overlooks the harbour and the bay, and wedding ceremonies are often placed there for the smaller parties up to 30 people. Larger parties can also be accommodated down in the gardens and on the pontoon of their own private port that they have there. It's set in beautiful gardens with little streams and its own lake, little ducks running around and lovely little cabins set in the trees.
We have swimming pool and children's swimming pool. We have in the Bay Beach Club 46 rooms, bungalows, honeymoons. We have special honeymoon suite in our hotel, and we are preparing with flowers to our beds. We are preparing our bathroom with flowers, and we are giving wine and some fruits and some special things for honeymoon couples. We love to have weddings here because it's a special place for wedding here. It's different than others. The Bay Beach Club is secret, like a secret garden, and we can give the people what they want. We love to work with Rihanna because she knows every detail for ceremony. She's really helpful. She do perfect for everything. When she starts working, you know everything will be nice and everything will be finished easily and there will be no problem.
It's the morning of the blessing, and Rhiannon is taking Denise to get her hair and makeup styled at Goldfinger Salon.
We're at Goldfinger's Beauty Salon, and the bride is getting ready for a big day. She's having eyelash extensions, a facial, massage, all her makeup done, and of course her hair. Couldn't be easier here because everything is available and at a fraction of the cost of the UK.
We specialise in bridal hair, and we also specialise in semi-permanent makeup and the eyelashes. And also we do the manicures, pedicures, waxing, and all the other treatments that people want in beauty salons.
One of the best things about here is as soon as you come in, you're made to feel welcome. They bring you champagne cocktails, they bring you a tea and coffee if you need it, or a whiskey, whatever you need, they'll bring it to make sure you feel comfortable.
At Goldfinger Hair and Beauty, from when the bride walks in until the bride walks out, we make her feel pampered, loved, and very special.
Hair and makeup taken care of, Rhiannon arrives at Kidrack Beach to oversee the last-minute preparations. Every wedding is uniquely different. Every detail is taken care of to ensure that the happy couple have their dream wedding.
Now we're just finishing off the last-minute details, making sure everything's ready. In about 20, 30 minutes, the bride and groom should be arriving here and everything should go beautifully. We're quite pleased with how it's going.
Tony and Denise, welcome. Two lives have become one, and we are here today to celebrate this. Anthony Higgins, will you take Denise Elaine Rutter to be your wife? Denise Elaine Rutter, will you take Anthony Higgins to be your husband?
I will. And now tie this ribbon as a token of my love.
Denise and Tony have confirmed that they are husband and wife. You may now kiss to seal this confirmation.
With the ceremony over, there's a surprise in store for the happy couple. Rhiannon has organised a micro light petal drop as a grand finale to their blessing on the beach.
Well, we've just had the ceremony on the beach. The bride and groom seem to be delighted. They haven't stopped smiling since they got here, and they're still smiling now with their friends behind, enjoying a small buffet before their evening, where they'll have a bigger celebration with lots more of their friends.
Today we've had a lovely time. The ceremony was very, very touching, very...
Personal.
Personal.
And very special.
Looking forward to seeing the folk dancing again. It's absolutely tremendous last time, and also the fire act.
I think it will be a night that everyone will remember for a very long time, and I'm sure they'll all go back talking about it.
As the sun goes down, Tony and Denise arrive back at the Grand Uccell for their reception. The guests enjoy the wine and food, and the newlyweds celebrate their dream wedding with a kiss.
Today we've had a great day. Fabulous day, going down to the beach, the ceremony, coming back, a fantastic meal. The entertainment's been fantastic. Could not really ask for more. I'd highly recommend it.
It's been absolutely fabulous. I could not have wished for a better place to have got married here in Turkey.
If you just want a beach holiday, it's fantastic. If you want to go out and see things, there's loads to do. The people are warm and friendly, the food's fantastic. It's reasonably priced. What other reasons do you want?
The standard of the services that you get, the standard of the food and the quality of the wine is second to none.
There's always going to be a sunny day for your wedding.
Come to Turkey, you have amazing wedding.